environment, I used to be right at this end of the room.
Gretchen, I see nobody through town. Can nobody catch me?
Fucking with the basketball, man. The kids that played in years, and nobody feels safe, usually no more except the gangs. So what you gonna do about it, homeboy? Hey, Mr. Coons, what up?
What's up, Strick?
Good?
Hey, kid. Alright, if you got me out here, speak on it. It's a big plan. It better not be just to talk to everybody to death.
Besides, folks ain't gonna risk their safety by showing up to public this out of these games.
No, actually, I wanna hold the rally so I can get enough signatures to get a city law passed.
What kind of law?
An ordinance. Banning on gang members from congregating in public places. Look, why is that so funny? You remember of a blood, right? Hey, he works in Detroit. San Bernardino got it.
So what you saying is you want to get a cops more ammunition to harass them.
Come on, man.
Look, little homie, I respect what you're trying to do. These young thugs out here calling themselves Bloods and Crip ain't got no code.
I bet some OG help.
Because of what you proposing. Black ass lawmaker, well, me and my OG Bloods can't come and do what we please. Not 5-0 stopping us in town. We so much as we get a park.
Look, I feel you, but ain't that inconvenience worth it if it needs stopping the gang violence from taking over right now?
I don't know. When we ask Stephon Funk or Philando Castile. Oh, that's right, they did.
Look, no disrespect. But we got names in our community too, alright? Victims of gang violence. Has to read about every week. So what? So what? Shouldn't let my little brother and his friends be next on that list? So it's cool if they gonna help me. I'm gonna do this by myself. Go ahead, man.
See right there, dude. You talking about my freedom. My way of life. Ain't let nobody try to take that from me.